Have you ever wanted to go to therapy, but you have no clue how to find a therapist? Well, you're in luck, because I'm going to tell you how to find a therapist. Hey there, my name is Ibinye Oshibodo Onyali. I am a licensed marriage and family therapist. Everybody calls me IB, so you might as well call me IB. And I love to talk about anxiety, insomnia, relationships, and all things mental health. And today we're going to talk about how to find a therapist. How do you find a therapist? I'm going to tell you. So, number one, ask your friends, ask your family, ask your coworkers. Just ask around. I know there is some stigma behind therapy for some people, but if you have close friends who you know are non-judgmental, who might have been to therapy before, just ask them. Ask them, have you ever been to a therapist before? Is there anybody that you can recommend? Your friends and family can easily give you the number, the business card, or the website, or the Instagram of their therapist. And then I would suggest giving the therapist a call, scheduling a consultation. I do a free 15-minute consultation call, so you get to hear my voice and see if you're a good fit for me, and I'm a good fit for you, and if this thing can work. Okay? So just ask. Ask your friends, ask your family. Another way to do it is do a Google search. So for example, let's say you're struggling with anxiety. You can say anxiety counseling Temecula, anxiety therapist Los Angeles. Whatever it is that you're struggling with, just look for it. Put the word counselor or therapist or psychologist behind it and your city and see what comes up. These days, most therapists have websites and most of us are on Facebook, Instagram. So just a quick Google search and you'll be able to find a whole list of therapists. Then I would suggest that you look through their website, see if they're able to help you, see if the language and the copy on the website resonates with you, and then schedule a consultation to see if you like them or not. By the way, it's perfectly okay to call 50 therapists and to not like all 50, and then call another 50 and then pick the two that you like. That's perfectly fine. It's all up to you. If you and your therapist are not a great fit for one another, it's going to be hard for you to feel comfortable and for you to open up. And it's all about you and your wellness. So go with your gut. Number three, call your insurance. That's another way to find a therapist. So depending on if you want to go through your insurance or not, some people choose not to go through their insurance. Some people choose to use their insurance. That's perfectly fine with you. You have a choice. You can call your insurance company and say, hey, I'm looking for a therapist because I'm struggling with whatever it is. And a lot of them have a whole network of therapists who have a contract with them that you can work with. Again, I would highly suggest that you get that list of therapists, go down the list, call a few of them, talk to them on the phone if possible, and see if you are a good fit for them and they are a good fit for you. Fit is really important. Don't just go with the first person on the list because they take your insurance. Sometimes you might not like that person. So talk to them on the phone, see how you feel after talking to them, and go from there, okay? And I have another video on questions to ask a therapist. So you should probably watch that so that you can figure out what questions to ask a therapist. And then another way to find a therapist is to go on a mental health directory. Did you know that there are many different mental health directories that have hundreds and hundreds and hundreds of therapists on them? Yes, there are. Some examples off the top of my head, there's Therapy for Black Girls. So that's for Black females who are looking for a therapist. There's Melanin and Mental Health. There is online, I believe it's called onlinecounseling.com. That's for people who are looking for a therapist online. There is Psychology Today. It's like one of the most popular ones. There's Therapy Den. There are many of them. So just go on there. You can search by location. You can search by gender. You can search by whatever health concern you're having. You can search by insurance. You can search by faith base. The options are limitless. So there you have it. You can ask your friends or family. You can do a Google search. You can call your insurance company. You can go on a therapy directory. But just make sure you do your research. Do your research, call the therapist, email the therapist, go to their website, See if you like what you see, and only pick the therapist that feels like a good match for you, because ultimately, your health is what is most important. If you have any questions or comments, feel free to look me up, thezinniapractice.com. Zinnia is Z-I-N-N-I-A, practice.com. Have a great day and good luck in your search for the right therapist for you. Bye.